Yep.
But where to now? Go back up the stairs, it says. Oh, I see. I still got like Rama equipped on cloud. No.
Holy fire.
Behemoth? Thank you. Let's see if we can get that Starlight, Stardust something. Kinda makes me want to farm for it, because I believe that's the only way to get this drop, I believe. Stardust, where is it? You can win it in the battle square, but it is dropped by both Behemoth and Serpent. Serpent is within the Gelnica, and it casts Comet 2. Definitely an item that I would like to have. So, we'll try to get two. Magic, Oh yeah, having status Hades with an added effect on the weapon, that's disgusting superpower, I like it. Okay, so we get to this bit. Stick around here for a bit. I'm not sure if we find behemoths elsewhere. Oh, I can also use tents here as well. So. No! stupid, Vincent. I might put a ribbon on him. He's just getting fucked up too often. Should I put a ribbon on everyone? You too. They've got the dragon armlets on them, so it reduces the effect of certain elemental attacks, and I'm right next to a save point, so I can just drop a tent. No weapons. Can I please get a behemoth? Need to get 2 stardust. Thank you very much. That's right. In the ancient forest, there's a command material called slash all. Now, obviously, when you combine that with steel as well, or with other things, I think you can combine it with morph. Don't quote me on that, though. Alright. Please drop stardust. Please drop stardust. Damn it. Damn. Give me that behemoth luck. Necessary grind, because we're going to be getting the W item material, and we'll be able to dupe some things very soon. It's a very dirty glitch. I love it a lot. We'll be right back. shitty manhole enemy. Stardust. Give me that behemoth. Don't give me manhole. Do not give me manhole. For it. 14%. Alright. Hopefully a meteor rain
can be used on one next. Maybe another.
I'm running away. These things aren't worth it. They want the behemoth. Give me the behemoth.
Thank you.
Maybe I should kill it with like an Ultima or something? I don't know. Moment. I don't need Vincent or Nanaki, so I'll switch in two people to raise up their limit breaks. When I'm ready to go, I'll switch them back in. But first I will switch this back. Maybe finally I'll use Kate's if. Okay, cool. Nah, I think I'll just take the Clava. Do we have enough? No, we don't have another. How about the Tough Ring? And why not? Why not? Put two more on Kate Sith, I guess. Let me check Kate's thing to see if he's got slots already. No. Fine. What was the Barret that needed the thing to come off? Ring, I haven't tried Flare yet. I'm gonna try Flare in this battle. I think that I decided to come back tonight. I could have been listening to music all night. After dinner, I really did feel like it. All this to get a behemoth. With a chance to drop. With a chance to drop. Did that not do anything? I wanted Pizza to finish him off, but whatever. Save some of the enemies for Pete Sith and Barret. Wow. Fuck's sake. Once Pete Sith gets to like his level 2. Yeah, once Pete Sith gets to level 2, I'll switch and see. Tapeworm. I think we'll switch the enemy skill with that Kate Sith because we want him to be killing these mortal enemies. Thank you. out. The thing about, like, taking back, but he's got the contained materia, so... Maybe I'll put the counterattack also on Kate's hit. Jesus. It should now be set up to kill multiple enemies. Now that that's unlocked, let's see if we can get, like, slots for Kate's if charged.